People have never
been either a sadistic killer on the loose or a mass murderer.
A West Side man has been charged for setting a fire which killed his mother Sunday morning.
Dead bodies.
people were injured, two of them children. A shooting on the south side early this morning.
A Chicago cop is ambushed by two robbers.
A robbery and shooting.
He's been charged with murdering a 64-year-old woman. The woman was stabbed 25 times. That robbery netted less than $4.
Shoot it out on Chicago's west side.
Her mail bombs, two of them this week. Seriously.